Well, hundreds of Ohioans are urging Senator Rob Portman to vote yes on the For the People Act. And our State House reporter Adrian Robbins tells us why. The group says the time is of the essence.
Since the 2020 election, voting security and access have been hot topics at state houses across the country.
We've seen a lot of voter suppression, a lot of attacks on the freedom to vote across our country, and certainly in the state of Ohio.
It's led the federal government to look at a sweeping election overhaul, the For the People Act.
It's important that we have fairness and freedom of the right to vote immediately, and there's no time to waste.
The For the People Act has been put on hold since late June when Senate Republicans blocked the bill. But today, a group of advocates calling on Ohio Senator Rob Portman to switch sides and support the elections legislation.
We're going to be delivering over 1,000 petition signatures from Ohioans.
In a statement, Senator Portman's spokesperson said Rob supports common sense efforts to increase voter confidence in our elections, but he doesn't support a federal takeover of our election system, which is what this bill does. Rob believes the state should write their own election laws, not the federal government. The legislation is not only about elections. A more pressing matter for advocates is the changes it would bring to the redistricting process.
We need the Senate to move now so that we don't have new maps with partisan gerrymandering.
Ohio's redistricting committee has already met. The group could ultimately be responsible for both the state and federal maps.
You know, the stated goal is to make it fair. That's what we hope we end.